Alright guys, I've landed in Goa. The flight was bloody turbulent. Bahut jyada turbulence tha. So I landed, it took around an hour to reach from Pune to Goa. When I come by my bike, it takes me around 6 hours. So today I'm just gonna relax, not gonna do something extraordinary. Aaj kuch khadne nahi wala main, chupchap jaake hotel mein padhne wala hu, chill karne wala hu, thodi daru peene wala hu. Tomorrow I have an entire day planned. So we'll see what am I up to tomorrow. And then later, day after tomorrow, there is something even more bold planned with Royal Challenge. So Royal Challenge is coming up with an energy drink. So the more details I'll probably give you once I reach the hotel. And till then, let me just enjoy the drive. It's beautiful. Checked into the hotel. This is the O Hotel in Kandolim in Goa. That is the room. A quick tour basically. Bathroom mein dikha raha main. It's good. Theek hai. So basically tomorrow I go for this tour where there's gonna be spice plantation, there's gonna be elephant safari and what? Yeah, so this is the plan for tomorrow. Day after tomorrow, I go for rafting with Royal Challenge. So they are coming up with a new energy drink, as I've told you before. And the whole point is to conquer your fears. Now, not many people know this, but mujhe pani se dar nahi lagta, but I learned swimming at a very late stage. So I'm not that friendly with swimming and water. So that's why I chose rafting. What's up guys, good morning. So it's day 2 here in Goa, the O Hotel. I'm just heading out for breakfast today in another 15 minutes. It's around 7:45 right now. At around 8:15 I leave for the spice plantation tour by Thrillophilia. And yeah, so let's just go out, have some breakfast and energize ourselves for the next of the day. Breakfast for this day, good French toast, hash browns, poha, paratha, chicken, some honey, fruits, butter, and some ketchup. And I think my eggs, they're on their way. Brilliant start to the day. Alright, so just got done with the breakfast. Now, time to head back to the room, take all my camera equipment, and just head out. Now, so this is a bag that I have by Dirt Sack. It is a bloody brilliant bag. It's called a waste bag. So what exactly does it do? Main dikhata hu thodi der ke baad. And now just let's head out. My car is going to be here to pick me up in some time. So let's just go. Bye. Alright, so we just got down from the vehicle, now on our way to the waterfall and the Shiv temple. So all this is a part of a package by Thrillophilia called the Spice Plantation package. I'll put the links in the description box where you can basically check out what all is included. There's some lunch included also in the package. So let's just go now and I'll show you where exactly am I headed, and I see some water down there, so let's just go. So behind me here is the Arvelam waterfall. Lot of fucking water in the waterfall, and as you can see, there's water all around. So before I get drenched in water, because I don't have a spare set of clothes, I'll just show you some shots. Enjoy. Alright, so now that's done with the Arvelam waterfall and also the Shiv temple. Completely drenched. I'm recording this again because there was a lot of noise at the waterfall, a lot of water. So in case my audio was not heard, that's where I was. Was completely drenched, so the pandit at the temple gave me his swastika cloth. This is basically a cloth with a swastika symbol. So I'm super holy right now. Just walking now back to the vehicle. And now it's time to go and play around with a few elephants. So let's just go. Alright, so now walking towards the Pandav cave apparently. I have no idea what it is exactly. So once I'm there, I'll probably find out something about it and tell you. But this thing is super nice, man. Alright, so now I'm inside the Pandav cave. It's actually a bloody cave. There's a shivling in there too. And now I have no details about the place, but what I know is that this place is pretty amazing and badass. I mean, I always had this fantasy of having a house like a cave, not like Baba Bam Rahim, wo gufa alag hai. Yahan wo gufa nahi hai. But yeah, this place looks a lot of fun. And the lighting here, I mean, for the shot, especially natural lighting coming in, a nice dark background, this is actually a good place for vlogs. So yeah. Alright, so I was saying I have no details about the place. This is a stone which has all the details. So take a screenshot. So this here is the Tambri Surla temple, and this is a 13th century temple. Beautiful architecture as you can see. Sadly the Nandi is missing her head, but rest everything here is superb. Trippy as fuck, right? Bloody brilliant. So right now we are in the spice plantation and we are on our way to look at a few nice spices. Now this is some real badass shit. This is Fanny 30 ml, which I'm just gonna gulp down now. Nothing. The flavor just comes in after a little bit of time. It's amazing. Alright, time for some lunch. And we got some pretty amazing
food here. Chicken and
so right now I'm here at the old Goa church. Pretty beautiful architecture, really old school stuff, and it's all gold inside. I know that it's not real gold, but the color scheme inside is bloody brilliant. I'm not really familiar with a lot of the relics and the stuff inside, but what I do know is that this place looks epic. Alright, so I think the day comes to an end here. Now I think I'll head back. We did quite a lot of stuff today. We went to the Havelam waterfalls. We saw the Shiv temple. I saw the church. We took an elephant ride, and I got to spend some time with the elephants, and I was talking to the guys there. Got to see the spice plantation. Got to eat some nice Goan food. Now what? Now let's head back to the hotel and chill for some time. I think this package by Thrillophilia is more for people who would want a relaxed tour somewhere in Goa. Not really something where there's a lot of adventure involved, but something nice and peaceful for a lot of people who don't really want to... jinko din chak nahi chahiye, this tour is for them. You know, nice and sober. Tomorrow what I'm going to do is not exactly the same. That is exactly opposite of this. Tomorrow we're going rafting, so adventure, adrenaline, temper, and a lot of rapids. So that is something for the adventure freaks out there. And I hope you enjoyed the video that I did now. And it's a very glimpse of what I did through the entire day, because I'm still slightly sick, and which is why not regular uploads were happening after the Ducati ride. But now I'll try putting up regular uploads, vlogs which are not really travel vlogs also. But I'm going to start a series which I'm calling as Rants, where I will just talk. Okay. So, yeah. So, I hope you like the video. And do give it a thumbs up if you like it. Do comment and tell me what all do you expect more. Do follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Tab tab ke liye Shubh Ratri, Shabbak Hair, and whatever Amitabh Bachchan said during Kaun Banega Crorepati. See you. Bye-bye.